been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go.
To my loving parents, I miss you so much. Don't worry about me here at Korea. First, I already bought my computer in my first salary, so I can talk and see you in my computer. Don't worry about my work here. It's simple and I can manage easily. Every Sunday, I go to Chon and Moyse to attend Mass. And some of my free time is to go to my friends to play basketball. Go to some place like beach. And some nice places here at Korea. I want Korea now because of snow. Because in our country, there is no snow. Now, I bought a camera and some equipment because I want to join in media, in Moyse media class. That is every Sunday after the Mass. And it's helping me because it adds knowledge to myself. And if ever I go back in the Philippines, I can open a business like photo studio. So I will never apart to all of you again. I will take care of myself here and just pray for me. Thank you and miss you so much.